Now that you have your new Garmin Epix Gen 2, we're going to show you how to customize the data screens for your activities. The steps covered in this video will apply to all of the Epix Gen 2 series watches. Each activity profile has default screens with the most commonly used data fields. You can add or modify these screens. To begin, press the Start-Stop button to open your activity list. Then scroll through the activity list and use the Start-Stop button to select the activity you want to edit. For this video, we'll be using the Run activity. Here you can see the data screens for that activity profile. Press and hold the Menu button to open the Settings menu. Next, select Run Settings. The activity name may differ based on which one you selected. Then select Data Screens. Here, you will be able to scroll through all of the default data screens. Now, select the screen you would like to adjust. In the Custom Screen menu, you can change the screen layout and modify the data fields. To do this, select Layout. Then, select the layout you would like to use. Now you can adjust the individual data fields. First, select Data Fields. Then choose the field you want to edit. Once selected, you can view the data categories. For this video, we are going to select the Stamina Fields category. Now select the specific data option that you want to view during the activity. For this video, we are going to select Current. You may continue to edit other fields. When finished, press the back button 3 times. The data field changes will display on the activity screen. And that's it. Your Garmin Epix Gen 2 activity data fields are now set up. To learn more about your Epix Gen 2, please watch our other videos or visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.